Well, hey there, and good morning, and welcome to Monday Verse of the Day. And I always start off with a question. And the question is, when do you praise God? Think about that. When do you praise God? Can I give you a confession? When I was growing up, I was raised Catholic, and I really only praised God during like the holidays, or if I was prayerful about something and God came through, I would say, oh, thank you, Jesus. And that's just being honest. And as I have evolved and as I have grown, and really my most trying times has allowed me to develop the relationship that I now have with God, that I am hoping to inspire other women to have with God, I praise Him practically all day long. You know, in Psalms 113, which is our verse of the day that you can follow along in the YouVersion Bible app. In 113:3, that's our verse of the day. It says, from the rising sun to its going down, the Lord's name is to be praised. And this is in the New King James Version. This is the one that I personally read in my devotional, although my favorites are the Message and the NLT version, because it kind of gets you right at your heart. So this means when the sun, when you open your eyes, start praising God that I have another day, that I'm able to smell, I'm able to breathe, I'm able to love my children, I'm able to love my husband, all the way to going down. And you know, a lot of things can happen from the sun rising all the way down, but it's telling us, this is our instruction manual to live life, to praise His name. You know, this is medicine. This is life-giving. I cannot share enough how important it is to praise God, and I'm passionate about it because I live it and it works. And then there's another version, it's in the NLT, and it says, everywhere from the east to the west, praise the name of the Lord. When you think from the east to the west, that is a huge distance. Things can happen. That means your entire life, right? You may be traveling from one end of the earth to the other as you move and things like that. So I share this with you because if the Holy Bible is telling us to praise the name, you know, that means every day, all day. And let me tell you, it can become habit forming, which is a great habit. So I share this with you because I love you, and my inspiration is that women all over the world can apply the Word of God to their daily life. It's just not something we read and tuck away. It's life-giving. So I hope that this helps, and I hope that you have a fantastic Monday.